Hello, beautiful. This is Michelle Knight.
Hello, beautiful soul. Here's your weekly astrology. Sorry it's a bit late. We've had snow and we've also got jet lag, but we're on it now. And this week we have the sun going into fiery Aries. On top of that, we have pesky Mercury retrograde, I rest my case. And we have Venus squaring Pluto. It's all a little bit tricky. Here's your weekly astrology. Libra, it's all about relationships this week. You're going into that phase of the year where you want to sort out your relationships. You want harmony. You want everything to be calm. You're seeing the beauty in all situations, but you could be quite frustrated if there's any imbalance or intolerance around you. Even want your surroundings to be beautiful. Everything needs to have a calm edge for you this week, but you're strong enough to pull it off and make it happen. Okay, Mercury is retrograde and your ruler Venus is squaring Pluto. So there could be that somebody around your home or family or relationship or potential relationship, there's some kind of drama there and you're very focused on it because you want everything to be nice. You want everything to be good. Don't get tipped into being out of balance. Don't let anybody rattle those scales. This week has a lot of tension because Venus is square Pluto and the Sun is square Mars and Mercury is retrograde. So it's like, everybody's feeling intense. Nobody wants to be controlled or be told what to do, including you. And there's a lot of misunderstandings. People could, assume something that isn't even occurring this week because of that. That energy clears after April the 15th. So right now, tread carefully. You may want to redecorate this week as well. You really have an eye for beauty, an eye for seeing how to transform not only emotional situations, but your physical environment. And you have a lot of passion and a lot of energy, but someone may feel that you're rushing it or that you're making a decision over their decision. You're very aware of the dynamics in your living situation. So if you've got a flatmate, it's not working, that could come to a head this week because you just are aware that you need to have balance in your life. You need to have beauty. You need to be able to get on with people. You out of all the signs, well, maybe Pisces as well, cannot handle conflict or things being out of balance. It drains you, makes you feel terrible. It can even have a physical impact on you. So really, you're in your mind, you're looking at your life and seeing what's balanced and what isn't. And the thing to avoid is getting upset about it or getting into arguments about it. Sit with it and decide what it is that you need to change in your life, what it is you need to transform, and the answer will come. Take care, gorgeous, and I'll speak to you soon.
Thanks for listening, gorgeous. Just to say, I've got some amazing new stuff on the website. We've got a natal chart and a description, not just the pretty world, but all the stuff about you written down for free on michellenight.com or horoscope.co.uk. Obviously, I've got my fabulous psychics, all handpicked by me, and tons of free tarot readings, articles, and loads of written astrology, weekly, daily, and yearly. Take care, gorgeous.